Hey guys, it's Jill Sting, and this is an update on my 1967 Mustang. I've owned this car for almost 3 years now, and to be honest, the car has been running great, it's given me zero to little problems, and for the engine being all stock, I've driven this car everywhere. So back in July, I went on a Mustang cruise with a couple of my Mustang friends, and it was one of the hottest days in NorCal. We went up to Bodega Bay with all of our Mustangs, and it was about 100 degrees, and all I saw while driving was my temperature gauge rising up past H, and I was super scared. Thankfully, I never overheated in this car, knock on wood, but I think for the long run, to prep for longer road trips, and for the summer, it's best for me to update my old radiator to aluminum and update all the hoses and the water pump. So this is my new radiator. It's from ACP. It's a 20-inch 3-row, and I like it because it's more of an OE style and a direct fit. I'm going for more of the period correct look, so I also plan to paint it black. So I'm using this to paint the radiator. It's a high heat spray paint, and it's also flat black. So I'm gonna go ahead and mask off the radiator and paint it.
One reason not to live in California.
The next day,
after I installed the radiator and the fan, and I just thought I should do a little review. With the new radiator, I found that I'm running 30 degrees cooler and that the airflow coming from the fan is much better. So let me just pop the hood right quick and show you guys. The new ACP radiator, we got the fan shroud, the new fan spacer, and water pump. So far, it's been really good. I'm excited to go on longer drives and just test out the car for future road trips like Yosemite. The car's running great and I'm excited.